Create custom return statuses in CCHI Firm Tax Prep T1, T2, T3, and Forms to reflect the unique workflow of your firm. To create and delete custom return statuses, make sure that the following security roles have been assigned. To learn more about setting up security roles, please have a look at the CCHI Firm video, Security and User Setup. Set up statuses by selecting the CCHI Firm menu here. Select Settings, Tax, Return Statuses. First, select the correct type of CCHI Firm Tax Prep return. Note that updates to statuses are reflected in tax returns from any year. Typical predefined statuses are listed and cannot be deleted. However, existing statuses can be selected, edited, and made inactive. Inactive statuses appear at the bottom of the list. To create a custom status, click Add Custom Return Status. Enter the label that will appear in English here and French here. Click Save and the new status will appear at the bottom of the list above any inactive statuses. Reorder active statuses using this icon to drag items to a new location in the list. Note that custom statuses can be deleted if the correct security role has been assigned. Now, in the CCHI Firm Tax Prep Return Manager, click the status of a return to open the return properties. Open the status drop-down menu to select from all active predefined and custom statuses. Inactive statuses will not appear for selection. To update return statuses in bulk, check multiple returns, click the Actions button, select Edit Return Properties, and change the status. Use the filter icon here to view returns with specific statuses. If you have any questions or concerns about this or any other features in CCHI Firm Tax, please contact the Wolters Kluwer Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or see support at WoltersKluwer.com.